Uh-oh. Oh, that's that city.
Maximum population reached. Production complete.
Oh, we didn't lose it, but he got beat up a lot. And build one more sub.
Production complete. Production complete. Request confirmation.
So this one should be really cheap. It's quite small. There's no limit on these, right? Oh, cannot exceed the size of the base. Oh, well, I can stop building those. Wow. That explains why the smaller bases weren't, like, quite as ridiculous in numbers. Alright. Should have thought of that.
Turn complete.
Frankly, so anyone that's got that stuff queued up... hydroponics? Did I really do that? Oh, right, because I was like, well, then we'll just make the bases grow more. Start stockpiling energy. Because we have tons of those. I should have, like, actually had a piece of paper counting how many I had. I think there's somewhere you can go to find out how many satellites you have. Oh, the Planet Buster. ...108 energy per turn here. ...135 is gonna produce. And again, that's just, like, added from stockpiling energy. And I do have the secret project that helps with that. Oh, there's the other prototype being done, so there's going to be a little overlap, but that's okay. Yeah, I'm still in favor of building some of these, but I don't think we need quite this many. Alright. Good. Next turn. Sea level's rising. New energy discovered, okay.
Destroyed. Destroyed.
At that undefended city, actually, I should have rush bought something there. Need a side defense wonder. There's one that's 50% more on side attack, but I don't think. I mean, it might be helping on defense. I'm not sure. This is a size 24 city. Oh, if I hold shift, there we go. Speed that things up.
Is to know the manner by which it might be.
Yeah, size 24. And are they still growing? No. Oh, they are too. Assuming they still have the positive food. Down here. Yeah, plus one. down here. I just want to make sure that no one can just walk into this. I don't know. It doesn't make much of a difference, I suppose, but let's insert one of those up there.
Request confirmation. Mission accomplished.
And then just stockpile. You're not going to contribute much. But as you grow, I mean, we know that they're going to get the multiplier from all the orbs as it grows.
Turn complete. Destroyed. Production complete.
Clean pro- Oh, it was a defensive one, that's right. Alright then. Let's build that so you can grow. And then just stockpile energy.
Production complete. Production complete.
Cranky ass people here.
Production complete.
How is the Plasma Sentinels new? What? Hold on. No. What? No. What?
Production complete.
Eternity lies ahead.
Golden Age.
Makes no sense.
Production complete. Maximum population reached.
There you go. Stockpile. Oh, maximum population, really? Have complex up then. And then that.
Production complete.
Nanit Buster! So, bombing run, I think, is the way you use it. That's just a backup tool. So we got a planet buster at solar effects. You're gonna have to remember that. It's in case of emergency. Yes, alright.
Request confirmation. Mission accomplished. Insufficient energy.
What? 89,000 now? Why is it going up? Because the cities are getting better and the spy defenses are getting better. Maybe I shouldn't be taking over anything. Is that how it works? I don't know. I don't remember. Right now I'm doing 1800 money per turn though. That's not bad. Good. Probe team is just there for defense. You can probably be used offensively, though.
Turn complete.
More sea levels rising.
Improvement destroyed.
Stockpile energy.
Golden Age begun. Production complete. Production complete. Request confirmation. Mission accomplished.
I guess if I wasn't taking over more territory, I wouldn't have to spend any money upgrading things. So there's something to be said about that.
Request confirmation. Mission accomplished.
He says as he takes another sight. Maybe I'll stop now and I'll just use them defensively in case he sends troops my way.
Turn complete. Insufficient energy.
The energy cost is definitely going up. Let me Google, Alpha Centauri. Corner global energy market. Most sites are dead because Alpha Centauri is so old.
Improvement destroyed. Action complete.
I think it might just be taking too long. Hey, Singularity Inductor. Good. Less damage. More techs I don't need. Hurrah. Just do this thing.
Maximum population reached. Production complete. Production complete.
I don't know if this... Yeah. Just in case it had any units on it, that would be a pretty good capture. Now, what is my thing? Do I have support? Oh, 3 units for free on bases, okay. Then I really don't need to use the clean ones as much. Planet Buster. Alright, I'm gonna move you to the same place.
Turn complete. Improvement destroyed. Improvement destroyed. Improvement destroyed. Destroyed. Production complete.
Eternity lies ahead.
2600 per turn.
Combat report. Insufficient energy.
I need 107 energy credits. I mean, my score is going up and up and up. Fuck it. Maybe I should just win Transcendence. I want to do it, but I have a feeling something's going really wonky, so let's,
Project initiated.
Been a rough year at Morgan Industries, and tempers are beginning to flare at your council sessions. Yeah, because we're not winning. Across the entire region, citizens are reporting strange dreams and even rudimentary contacts. A new cult revering planet as a vengeful savior has gained wide popularity among the drone population and even with many normals. Its prophets, calling themselves Flowers, preach a gospel of abstinence, no thank you, pacifism and destruction of private property. What? Telepathy of the empath schools aren't talking, or telepathi. But many have quietly begun selling off their possessions and withdrawing from public life. Meanwhile, cultural life continues unabated. A new dance, the Planetary Thunder, is sweeping rec-domes throughout the faction. Dancers stomp in time to the beat and claw at their eyes. Morgan Pharmaceuticals has released several new recreational drugs, and the Hollow Sigh Virtual Life Industries having one of its most successful years ever. As for yourself, you haven't heard from The Voice much lately. She seems preoccupied with her poetry. You have to admit she's gotten a lot better at it since her early doggerel. Some of her newest verse is so deep as to stagger the imagination. More ominously, her predictions of growth dream have become more frequent and more forceful. You have also ordered work on a secret new project you call The Voice of Alpha Centauri, a kind of a synergistic side projector. It should, if all goes well, allow voice to think and communicate more effectively, a prosthetic aid wired directly to the main colony data links. You have not yet mentioned this project to voice. What could possibly go wrong? Yeah, make the update. We have infinite cash, that's not the problem. We should really let off a planet buster or two before we win as well. You have no defensive units. You know what, just build them the slow way.
Turn complete.
We're going to be a water world by the end of it. I'm not cleaning up the fungus. It's just like, it's too much. Who wants to bother?
Improvement finally destroyed. Production complete. Production complete. Turn complete.
Market crash. Bastards! They really don't want me to win this way. I don't know what you can do about a market crash. Or is it just that, is that the other guys have a lot of money or something? Harder. I don't know.
Eternity lies ahead of us.
Yeah. Golden More age sea levels begun. Rise.
Golden age begun. Insufficient energy.
Money hasn't gone up. In fact, it may have gone down slightly.
Unit lacks required ability. Combat report. Turn complete.
I don't know if I've ever won Transcendent Thing. I must have, but you know, I haven't played this game much in 10 years or something. God, more than 10 years. I don't remember when it came out, but...
Improvement.
Yeah. I guess I'm not afraid.
Improvement. Destroyed. Go! Improvement. Destroyed. Maximum population
I guess that's the one thing I forgot to do. I could have, like, cranked my economy to the max. Right? I don't need labs anymore. Let's just do that. I wonder how much it would have gotten me.